She used to be his mistress and campaign videographer.
Very graceful camera girl.
Now the camera girl is in front of the camera for GQ.
Sit like this, but drop this leg like...
Riel Hunter showed some legs, she showed some midriff while holding her two-year-old daughter, fathered by John Edwards. But when the photos appeared...
That was beautiful.
She told Barbara Walters she cried for 2 hours.
She said she found them repulsive. When I asked, well, if that was the case, then why did you pose the way you did? She said that she trusted Mark Seliger, whom she said is a brilliant photographer, and she, quote, I went with the flow.
That's pretty much how the affair with Edwards started, according to Riel, when they bumped into one another on the street. I just uttered to him, you're so hot, and he said, why, thank you, and he almost jumped into my arms. Later, in his hotel room, she said, I had never experienced anything like what was flowing between us, but what was flowing through commentators wasn't sympathy.
She's with us now, like, I don't know, foot decay.
Speaking of decay, Riel Hunter said John Edwards' relationship with his wife had been dysfunctional and toxic and awful for many, many years. The home was wrecked already. I was not the home wrecker.
And I think it's it.
Riel Hunter told GQ she gave Edwards a phone that looked like his work phone so he could call her on it. But Elizabeth Edwards confirmed suspicions when she picked up her husband's phone and hit redial. And I answered the phone and said, hey, baby, and click.
Oh, that was a good one.
Their first night together, Edwards told her, falling in love with you could really mess up my plans for becoming president. She told GQ, we love each other very much, and that hasn't changed, and I believe that will be till death do us part.
Chin up.
At least the new photos are an improvement over the previous tabloid ones.
Riel Hunter has company in one of the GQ photos, a lot of company, in bed with her. It's not exactly a menage a trois. Will you count?
Barney and friends.
With Dora and
Stop.
Kermit.
That is so bad.
If you're going to involve Kermit, Barney, and Dora, put your pants on, okay?
Keep Barney out of this.
I love you. You love me.
Jeanne Moos, CNN.
A happy family.
New York.
With